that do?
It's me.
Me who?
Jenkins.
Oh, hello. Is that you, Jenkins? Uh-oh. Boy, what are you doing with all that money? Anytime you got that much money, somebody is dead in some alley.
No, wait a minute. I want to explain to you about this money. Do you remember that woman that carried that show away from here about 2 years ago, going over to the South Sea Isles?
Yeah.
She's back in town this morning, and she done hired me to go over to the South Sea Isles and bring them people back. So this is only half of the money, and when I return, I'll get the other half.
Oh, so that's just half of the money.
Yeah.
And when you bring the people back, you get the other half.
Yeah.
Boy, I wish you could see your mouth when you say half.
What's the matter with it?
Boy, you could whisper in your own ear.
Boy, you know, you always told me if I had a trip like that, you would always go with me. So now is your chance.
Well, I don't mind going, but where are you going?
To the South Sea Isles.
The South Sea Isles?
Yeah.
What part of Georgia is that?
Man, the South Sea Isles ain't in no Georgia.
Oh, Florida.
Ain't in no Florida.
Mississippi.
No, man, the South Sea Isles is way across the ocean.
Across the ocean?
Yeah.
Oh, man, you know I ain't gonna cross no ocean. Don't you know that that is too much water to be fooling around with? Why, I wouldn't even cross a bathtub. What are you talking about? Why, sportin' mean you was out in the middle of the ocean.
Uh-huh.
Then a torpedo take a notion to hit the boat that mean you was on. Mm. Now when the torpedo hit the boat's gone bust.
Oh, yeah.
Now when the boat bust, that mean you go racing up in the air.
That's right.
Now when you get up in the air, you know you can't stay up there.
That's right.
Because all go up must come down.
Mm.
Now when you fall, all when you fall, whereabouts is you gonna fall?
Right back in the water.
Right back in the water. And ain't nothing out there to grab at but water. And you know I can't drink all that water.
That's right.
And you know I ain't no fish.
Mm.
So therefore, I'm not going.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Did you ever stop to think that every boat that leaves this country going over to the South Sea Isles carries all the way to 4,000 to 5,000 pair of life preservers on the boat?
Why, man, do you think I'd cross all that water hunting preserves? Why, my grandma got plenty preserves at home. Man, my grandma got fig preserves, blackberry preserves, black-eyed pea preserves. What are you talking about?
Man, I'm talking about life preservers to save your life.
Well, that's all they make them for. They put them up in the summertime so in case you go home one cold winter night, you look for a piece of meat while there ain't no meat. All you got to do is slice off a piece of bread and put some preserves on it. Saves your life.
Boy, you got a brain like a mule. You still don't understand me. Say, for instance, that you and I was out on the ocean some midnight and up would come a storm. Why, the captain would think he's losing control of the boat and holler for me and you to run up on the top deck.
Down there.
Boy, we grab us some life preservers and put them on. And when he give us orders to jump, we jump right off in the water and go floating right along.
Oh, so the thing that you talking about causes you to go floating.
Oh, yeah.
Well, about how long do you think we will be floating?
About 2 or 3 weeks.
Floating?
Yeah.
Well, on them life preservers, is there a kitchen or a dining room?
Boy, who ever heard tell of a kitchen or a dining room on some life preservers?
There ain't no way to eat on them?
No.
Well, you might as well go on and get drowned. And another thing, let's cut out this boat stuff. I'm getting seasick already.
Come on, let's get out of here. Here come that same policeman was after us yesterday.
Well, what are you gonna run for? You ain't done nothing.
You get away from me. Get away from me. You draw police.
It look like police always follows us.
They ain't following no us, they following you, cause you look suspicious.
Yeah, well, I ain't done nothing.
Don't tell me what you ain't done. They tell me you went down to a certain house, and after you left, something was missing.
Well, I didn't get nothing.
Don't tell me what you didn't get, cause any time anything is missing within 10 miles of where you is got it, that's all.
Well, I'm telling you, I didn't get nothing from that party, but from now on, there's gonna be some changes made.
Well, what do you mean?
I'm gonna either have some money or less liberty. And another thing, don't tell me nothing about no stealing. Because you is stealing so fast, you even tried to steal my wife.
Now, wait a minute. Don't get me wrong. Me and your wife used to go to school together.
Ooh.
We was raised up together.
Ooh. Yeah, you said you and my wife went to school together.
Yes, we went to school together.
And y'all was raised up together.
Sure, we was raised up together.
Well, do you see this brand new razor?
Mm.
Don't grunt. I ain't cut you yet. The next time I catch you with my wife, you and her gonna die together.